you mean, not what you mean. I can never slack a backup on my dream. All these rings got me feeling like I can. Bustin' moves, had to hit them with the screens. Jump away, that's a stream. See us mobbing, 116.
We talk about how when you're holding on to that hurt, that pain, God can't heal you. And the reason why we have trouble forgiving people is because it hurt us. In this world, you will be offended. You will have trouble. So it's going to happen to all of us. It's going to happen throughout life. So we have to become professionals about forgiving people, okay? Because we're going to have a lot of practice.
Focus on the ones I love. Yeah, that my folks. People love to talk the talk, but don't really know. Catch me outside on the field. That's a goal. Going for conversion. Extra points on the low. All I know is come a winner to the summer. Work on top of work, you know we did a ton of. Moving low key like we digging tunnels. Haters, I don't see you on my Stevie Wonder. Guess it's safe to say I stay in my lane.
Oh, let's say somebody comes in and hurts you, the devil's happy. Yeah, I got him. He's hurt. But now the devil gets a bonus when you don't forgive him, because you keep replaying and reliving that hurt that they did to you because you don't forgive him. And then he's like, oh man, I get a bonus on this one. I only did one thing, but they lived it out 1,000 times. So bam, you know, now I really got them. So that's his strategy against you. God is telling me to forgive people. And then he's saying towards the end of the Bible that not forgiving people is in the same group as people who don't love people, people who hate what is good, people who love themselves instead of God. Then God is trying to tell me something about forgiveness. It must be powerful. He must want me to do it for some good reason.